Hi there, my name is Meg Young. I am 5'3" tall. I am an EMC member and I'm currently located in Atlanta, Georgia. However, I will be moving to New York in the next few weeks. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy, and hopefully I'll hear from you very soon. Oh no, it's just a daydream of mine. A little development I dream of, just off the interstate. Not fancy like Levittown. Just a little street in a little suburb, far, far from urban Skid Row. The sweetest, greenest place where everybody has the same little lawn out front and the same little flagstone patio out back. And all the houses are so neat and pretty because they all look just alike. Oh, I dream about it all the time. Just me and the toaster and a sweet little guy like Seymour. You know, I think you ought to raise your expectations, Seymour. Now that we're getting successful, I mean, why don't you start with some new clothes? No offense, but with all the interviews and photo sessions, a big, important experimental botanist has to lick the pot.
I'm a very bad shopper, Audrey. I don't have good taste like you.
Well, I can help you pick things out.
You could?
Sure.
You'd go shopping with me?
Sure.
You'd be seen in public with me in a public place like a department store?
Sure.
Tonight?
I can't tonight. I've got a date. But I'd like to go with you another time.
Sure. I'll pencil you in.
I'll bet you got a lot of dates now, huh?
Not dates exactly, but a lot of garden clubs have been calling, asking me to give lectures.
Gee.
Imagine me giving lectures. I never even finished grade school.
That doesn't matter. You have life experience.
Some experience. I don't even know what it's like to fly in an airplane.
Me neither.
Or you did a fancy dinner at Howard Johnson's.
Me neither.
Or ride a motorcycle.
Oh, it's no big deal. Besides, it's dangerous.
It is?
Extremely dangerous. Gee, I better go fix my face. My date will be here any minute. That it's still strange and frightening for losers like I've been. It's so hard to say. Suddenly Seymour, he purified me. Suddenly Seymour showed me I between our frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15. We snuggle watching Lucy on a big, enormous 12-inch screen. And his December bride, his father.